So this is measuring density of wine. Take our graduated cylinder, basically bury it, and try to only get juice. So we'll drop this guy in here. 25 bricks. I'm gonna take a look here, and it's also going to tell us our temperature as well. So.